Shortly after midnight on March 24th, residents at the Durham Woods apartments were awakened by a furious explosion and a deafening shower of debris. Just outside their complex, a ruptured 36-inch pipeline carrying natural gas from Maine to Texas had ignited, creating a 60-foot crater and shooting flames 500 feet into the air. First-in responders arrived within minutes, only to find the access roads choked with panicking residents fleeing for their lives.
The best way I can describe